Manchester United prevailed 3-1 at third-tier Northampton Town in the English Football League Cup on Wednesday to ease some of the pressure beginning to build on manager Jose Mourinho. Mourinho had seen United lose their three previous games, but goals from Michael Carrick, Ander Herrera and substitute Marcus Rashford at Sixfields took his side into the fourth round.